That's one mean-looking welcome wagon.
Indeed. The amount of firepower from that many starships would make a rather unpleasant welcome.
This is where the construct wanted to be, the heart of Federation space. Starfleet will be decimated if the construct signal gets out.
Good thing Admiral Janeway can set this straight.
About that. I may have tarnished her reputation a bit.
They think she's crazy. I'd be surprised if they believe anything she says.
And how will they know they're in danger?
Medical leave? The Vice Admiral was perfectly healthy when she informed me there was an unknown weapon on a ship stolen by imposters posing as Starfleet.
Yes, Admiral, but the Protostar was out of reach in the neutral zone.
So, you brought it to our front doorstep? Please tell me there's a plan.
Sir, the Protostar has refused to answer our hails, so we've been commanded to disrupt their shields to allow a boarding party.
Approved. Get a team on that ship.
Yes, Admiral. Fire phasers, take out their shields.
We gotta get out of here! Tell me you're getting our controls back!
Perhaps to bypass the software blockade, all it takes is a hardware reconfiguration.
What?
We hotwire it.
Ooh, we're back in business!